Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to recover deleted emails from your Gmail account. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and also turn on notifications. So first of all, you just have to go to gmail.com, okay? So here you can see I'm just using my Google Chrome browser. You guys can, if you use other browser, just simply go to gmail.com and sign in into your account. And here you can see that suppose you want to delete some Gmail, or you have deleted some mail from your Gmail account. Okay, so let's suppose you deleted some of your important email by mistake. Okay, so those mail will be moved to trash. So you have to just you can see in this menu, if you see more and scroll all the way down, you'll be able to find trash option. You have to click on that and here you'll be find your mail. So you have to select all the mail you want to recover, and here you can see move to. You have to click on move to and select inbox, and here you can see that action is completed. And if you go to your inbox, and here you can see all of your deleted email is successfully recovered. So that's how you can recover your deleted email in your Gmail account. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-minute solution.